and it's PAM Time, an exciting show featuring music, dance, drama, art, and most of all, it's fun. It's bringing you all aspects of the performing arts, trying to showcase local talent as best we possibly can. So enjoy tonight's showcase filled with talented artists and musicians, most of them located right here in your own backyard, I say. And the acts I will bringing to you range in ages from skill levels beginner, like ages 4 and 5 in some of these kids, to young adults, advanced to professional level as well. I've been fortunate to be an educator in the music school systems, in the music programs in school systems, New York school systems. And I started, I don't even want to tell you what year, it was like 1984. I came out of Crane School of Music and I started teaching. I did chorus and I absolutely fell in love with all aspects of training. And that's what I do now. I have a Hudson Valley Conservatory of Fine Arts, which is located in Walden, New York. So you'll be seeing some of these clips tonight actually being filmed from there. And also I'm live right now in Port Jervis, New York at the local 23 TV station. So I want to thank everybody out there in Port Jervis for having us. And so some of the things you'll see are filmed here also. All right, so without me talking any further, I'd like you to enjoy first number that I wrote, Down the Highway. And I did this on the Keepin' Country Strong show. You'll see me with my fun cowboy hat on. And you'll see Carl Richards and Irwin Benzie Benz and the Summitville Firehouse gentlemen were here to promote their pig roast. So listen in as I talk about Down the Highway. It's PAM time. Come celebrate the arts.
Okay. All right, we're going to go to PAM time.
That's right, PAM time. Speaking of PAM time, you can watch my show, Port Jervis, every single Saturday at 4 o'clock. It's performing arts, it's music, dance, drama, and art, so join me.
And the radio show, come on.
And I have a radio show, Blog Talk Radio Show, which is every Saturday night at 11 p.m. to 11:30.
Like
that's right. Well, I do
good
a lot.
Stuff.
I do a lot, but you know what? I love the arts, and I love that people. I can share it with people, so that's my goal.
It's a great show.
That's right.
It's a lot of fun.
Thank you. All right, so Down the Highway is the name of a song I'd like to sing. This is the first time I'm doing it live.
Is it down by...
Before
is it,
anybody, right. Because...
Is it down by NASCAR?
No, it's actually... Oh. I wrote this. You know, I have a little... I have my sporty convertible that I drive. We had it in our Goshen parade.
Yes.
So I'd love to drive it. When I get a chance to drive it here to Port Jervis, I go up this mountain. And when I go up the mountain, I get the sweet country air, and I get the smells of... It's just beautiful up there. And of course, you know, I like to go a little fast, not too fast, a little fast in my car. So this is in...
She's a country girl. She
raced
like hell.
With the wind in my hair and all this kind of stuff and my convertible driving on it. So that's how I wrote this one. So anyways, my new album is going to be out soon. It's called Shady Lady. This is called Down the Highway. All right, so Down the Highway.
Stoplight, never ever on a ride. Down the highway, never
begin to shine, racing toward the sunset. Joy and life's treasures, its beauty I'll never forget. Down the highway, success is my desire. Down the highway, moving through the fire. Stayed in the fast lane, never ever be ashamed. Down the highway, going higher and higher. Down the highway, getting fueled by desire. Breezing through the stoplight, never ever wrong or right. Down the highway, never ever gonna stop, gonna stop. Staying in the fast lane with my right blinker on. Take a turn down the wrong way and it might just take too long. Down the highway, success is my desire. Down the highway, moving through the fire. Staying in the fast lane, never ever be ashamed. Down the highway, going higher and higher. Down the highway, getting fueled by desire. Breezing through the stoplights, never ever wrong or right. Down the highway, never ever gonna stop, gonna stop. All right, thank you. Down the highway.
All right.
That's the name of it. Down the highway. You went down the highway, man.
I'll tell you what, you got to be careful of those 18-wheel tractor trailers.
See when you brought out.
Especially on 84. When you're going up, back up the highway there, up the highway, those 18-wheelers, man, they are crazy on 84.
That's a good song.
I'm telling you, I like the song a lot.
It sounds so much better with the drums and the bass and everything else in there, but you know what? You got to start somewhere, so that's how it started.
First time.
With a tune.
First time played live.
Yeah, thank you. Yes,
tonight,
it is.
Right on.
She's
going to
do a song.
That's
now, I told her.
Good stuff, folks.
She's going to do a song every week with the show.
Hi, welcome back. I hope you liked that song, Down the Highway. I had a blast singing it. It's even better when you get to hear the final version coming out, which is being done at Raw Recording Studio by JC, the wonderful engineer. Wait till you hear it. Oh, I'm so excited when I play it for you. So now we're going to be watching some highlights from my music recital that I just had back in May. And the talented, wonderful kids from the Hudson Valley Conservatory, they're going to be singing and dancing and doing some acting from The Wizard of Oz. And I have been showing some of these clips, and I'm going to show the last batch tonight. And you're going to see that in one of the clips, they're going to have a Dorothy who's Avery Weinstein. And then in another clip, you'll have another Dorothy who's another student, Alexis Morano. And what happened was we do double casting. And I found that because kids are so busy and they're doing so many different activities, which is good because they're staying out of trouble. But unfortunately, something has got to give. And when we have rehearsals, sometimes those students can't always be there. So instead of doing what we do in theater, we do understudies, we do a double casting. So then the opposite casting days, those kids will meet, let's say, Friday, and all those kids in the A cast will meet, and then the B cast will meet on Saturday, and all those kids will meet on Saturday, so they're used to working with each other. However, everybody does something in each of the shows, so they're the swing actors. In other words, the leads in Friday group are then the swing characters, like the guards, the trees, the other characters on the Saturday show. So therefore, they're there for each of the days. So let's just say my Avery couldn't make it to a rehearsal. I'll use her as an example. Then Alexis would be there to fill in, and we're not giving up any rehearsal time or wasting that because time is so precious when we get those kids in there. So we just do what we can. If they miss, they know that they are responsible for making up that work and either contacting that actor or that actress and making sure they are on the ball the next time they come. So you're going to see these double casting as you're going through this. So I had 2 days of different kids doing different parts. So enjoy our last bit of The Wizard of Oz, brought to you at the New Rose Theater, 35 East Main Street in Walden. Let's follow the yellow brick road.
Did you stick with you?
I'm afraid I didn't.
Well, you're going to have to walk then. The Munchkins will lead you safe to the border of Munchkin Land. And then, just make sure that you not get out of those shoes, or you will be left with the mercy of the wicked witch of the West.
Oh, well, how do I start with Emerald City?
Oh, it's best to start from the beginning. Just follow the yellow brick road.
Oh, but what if I...
Just follow the yellow brick road. Bye, everyone!
Bye!
My, people come and go so quickly around here. Bye!
Follow the yellow brick road.
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 Come and take place in the city.
long way and we feel so messy.
In the merry old land of Oz.
In the merry old land of Oz!
Yeah.
are. Go away and come back tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Well, we've done what you've told us.
And you've had plenty of time already.
Do not arouse the wrath of the great and powerful Oz. I said go away and come back tomorrow. The great powerful Oz has spoken.
Who are you?
Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. The great and powerful Oz has spoken.
Who are you?
I am the great and powerful Oz.
I don't believe you.
No, my... No, it's true. There's no other wizard but me. And you're right, I am a humbug.
You're a very bad man.
Oh, no, my dear. I'm a very good man. I'm just a, really bad wizard.
You better be good enough to get Dorothy back to Kansas.
Yeah.
And get Scarecrow Brain. Yeah.
Okay, I'll do anything you ask. Just stop yelling at me. It makes me nervous.
It makes you nervous?
Yes!
to return to the carnival, and I... That's it!
The balloon! I got it! We're off again! Thank you, citizens. You have made me the happiest man alive. You've given me all I could have asked for, despite my lack of...
Watch it as a family, sitting around the TV. Nowadays, you can just pop in the DVD and watch it whenever you want, but it's such a great movie just to reflect. All right, so the next thing I want to do for you is I'm going to talk a little bit about some of the students that we have perform. And I encourage anybody that's interested, if you have any videos or clips that you'd like to send to me, my email is pamelaann007@gmail.com. Send me in a video clip. Let me know a little bit about yourself, and I would be more than glad to feature you if you're watching this. And let's say you are an actor or you're a singer or you're a dancer and you want me to come to your event, please let me know. I'd love to do that. I'm looking for more people. I'm going to actually be starting to film with Pete Gamma at the New Rose Theater on July 5th to get some more live presentations. So in the meantime, send me your video clips. Again, that's PamelaAnn007@gmail.com. So I'm going to get my computer up here so I can read to you these wonderful clips that you're going to see next. So starting off with one of my students that sings beautifully, and voice of an angel, wait to hear this, and she plays guitar. Her name is Allison Vita, and I think she's doing some modeling now. Just a beautiful young lady. She's in college. So the song she's going to be performing is called The Only Exception. Then shortly after that, you're going to see Kyleigh Rothmond, and she's going to be singing the song Change. Tiny little thing at the time. She's now grown. So you're going to enjoy that. Compliments of Cheryl Rothmond video. Then you're going to see a young lady called Caroline Joy, and she's just a beautiful, beautiful young lady, and she sings and dances beautifully. She's going into Valley Central High School. Or she is in Valley Central High School, and she's going to be singing the song Breathe. And that was compliments of Patty Joy, the next two clips for videos. And then, of course, the last number is Waiting by Brian Stabner and his brother, JP, playing the cajon, which is that little box drum that he's sitting on. So much fun. Love to hear those. So they're going to be singing and playing an original number called Waiting. And I just want to let you know that Brian is a wonderful up-and-coming young artist, and he has his songs available on iTunes. So you can actually go on and purchase it. Let's support these young gentlemen and these young kids in what they're doing, especially when they're writing music, because that's so hard. So you can get his music available on iTunes. So again, I'm Pam Murphy. You're watching Pam Time.
Never lasts. exception, here I. Only exception, here I. Only exception, here I. Only exception, you are. Only exception, you are. Only exception, you are. Only exception, you are. Only exception, and I'm on my way to believing.
Hourglass to the table. I've been kind of taking this one around, I guess you could say. I've been taking this to different shows. I make sure I always put this one in the set because it's just something that means a lot to me. It's something I wrote from personal experience, you know. Hey, I really care a lot about you and this can work. And of course she was like, no. So anyway, I've had the opportunity to play this song a lot. And I've actually played it at a wedding too, which was one of the coolest experiences I've ever had. So this one's called Waiting.
With me tonight, and her name is Debbie Rogowski.
Hello, Pam. How are you?
I'm doing good, Deb. How are you tonight?
Good.
So, Debbie's going to be joining us in the future on a Dear Debbie segment which if you'd like to phone in or email some questions, you can do so. You can email them at my email address, PamelaAnn007@gmail.com. I'll say that again, PamelaAnn007@gmail.com. I don't know if you want them emailed to you or if you want them to go to me.
Either one, doesn't matter.
Okay, so you want to do yours then?
Okay, you can also email them to me also at devrogo@octonline.net.
And we'll put that at the credits at the end too.
Okay.
So people can look on. So what we're asking you to do as the viewer is to text in or Facebook in or Gmail or email in any question you'd like to. Speaking of being healthy, and that's one of the most important things as being an artist myself, musician, and I'm always on the go, and I absolutely have to be healthy. And that's one of the most important things. You've got to take care of your body. As a singer, my instrument is part of my body.
Right.
So it's very, very important for anybody who's into the performing arts is to really listen carefully, as Debbie's going to give us some hints and some helpful points that we're going to have every single week as you come back and listen. If you have an issue you're dealing with, please let us know. Again, PamelaAnn007@gmail.com or
DebRogo@optonline.net.
All right, so Debbie, thank you very much, and we're looking forward to hearing from you very, very soon.
Okay, thanks, Pam.
All right, we'll talk to you soon. Get those letters in. So we're at the end of Pam time. I certainly hope you enjoyed tonight's episode featuring music, dance, drama, and art. So come back next week. We'll be here with another new show of wonderful people performing right for you. Tap into the arts in your community. Again, I'm Pam Murphy, and this is Pam Time. Goodbye and good night.